Gates rolling with the scratch of the eight. Top field, Carmelita scratched down now to a field of nine. Condition Pacers all on gate. It's the red mile, the start of the late double. Race 10, post time. There we go. Often pacing, Western Memory blasting another from the very far outside. Hustling up now toward the inside. You Can't Handle the Truth. Also up there with the early leaders as they head on into that turn. That is Listless. Rounding the turn now and reaching for the early lead. Western Memory did come away with the lead. As they race around the turn, Western Memory leads the way. Racing in second, You Can't Handle the Truth. Now settling into third, Illuminate Hanover. Opening quarter, 29 seconds flat. There's a gap of three to Best Trick Ever next, followed then by Evening Plays. Then a gap of three to Lissalus, Sage Master to the outside. It's two more back then to Say It With a Smile, and Vegas Bomb is at least 15 lengths from the lead as they march down and splash their way through this sloppy track tonight. The wind blowing hard as well with the lead. That is Illuminate Hanover holding that lead here. Make that Western Memories got the lead. Racing in a second here is You Can't Handle the Truth. And now Illuminate Hanover's peeking out to the outside. They went by the half, 57-2. And as they race into that far turn, Western Memory, the lead shrinking now up on the outside. That is moving into contention. Illuminate Hanover, You Can't Handle the Truth is right there with the leaders as they race around the far turn. Now Evening Plays and Chrysler is lurking on the leaders. Three-quarter time, 126-2. Heads are turning for home, wide open here. Any one of four or five can get there. Evening Plays is on the grandstand side. Western Memory has started to backpedal, and then between horses trying to drive up Illuminate Hanover. But here's Chrysler and the hat trick on Evening Plays has moved away and taken the lead. Evening Play has been a big night for Chrysler. Three winners on the card. Illuminate Hanover was second. It looks like Western Memory, or make that finishing third, was You Can't Handle the Truth, and then possibly Best Trick Ever. But the winner, Evening Play, came from way out of it, won it 155-1. Chrysler 3. Memory, or